penalty so late on and you know so much rides on it? What's going through your head?
Just panic, really. You know, it's one of those where a lot of things going on in your mind, but it's just about hitting the target and being able to do it. I felt that Kasper had to dive. Obviously, in that time of the game, the keeper's not going to stand down the middle. So, as they say, if in doubt, just straight down the middle. And, you know, I just concentrated on getting good contact on the ball. And fortunately for me, went in the back of the net.
Yeah, it felt like the early 90s in St. Schmeichel in the show. And plus, we both dads playing in the same side. You'd have been sort of friends, know each other growing up.
Yeah, definitely. I know Kasper for quite a lot of years now. I had a good chat with him last year when they played here. And obviously, when I took the penalty, it was like, you know, loads of mind games. But yeah, you know, Kasper's a great keeper. You know, he's got a lot to learn, and he could go all the way like his old man did. But yeah, we've got that families where, you know, both played at Man United, and it's funny that we're both playing on the same pitch today.
Yeah, you were just saying off camera you took one against him when he was a kid as well.
Yeah, we used to play football at Old Trafford. So, you know, in the lounges and that, you kick a ball and he'd be in goal, but, you know, it's still the same outcome, always a goal.
Obviously, you've been back fit now, you've been playing for the last couple of games, scored a couple of goals. How are you feeling generally? Back to where you think you should be?
No, you know, I'm still a way off where I want to be, but 4 and 5 is a good return for me. You know, I just want to continue helping this team out and scoring goals and assisting goals. You know, I know there's a lot more. The season's just begun for me. You know, like I say, if I can chip in with goals and put in good performances, but I know there's a lot more to come for me, and that will only get better if I keep working hard at my game, and as the season gradually goes on, you know, I can try and add to my goal tally that I've got now, and if not, try and do better than I did last year.
Added to our home form at the end of last season, we're now unbeaten this season. It's becoming something of a fortress for us.
Yeah, it's fantastic. You know, we've only lost once since Alex Rea, my old man, coming here. You know, so it shows how strong we are at home. You know, even the game at Millwall, you know, we would have been unbeaten if it wasn't for that still. So we're showing some strong resilience, you know, and we have to make sure we stay like that. We stay focused at the back. And because, you know, up top we've got players who can score goals. You've Ricardo Fullers, you know, Chopra, Davis who come on. You know, we've got ammunition on the bench. Delfonso, who wasn't in the squad today, you know. So there's plenty of firepower, and we just have to make sure that we cut out the mistakes and we try and go forward and win on games.